You really should be listening to Shadow Radio 103.5 FM.